Hey, welcome back. We love our pick'ems, so take it away, Paige.
Yeah, so let's check out our pick'ems of the week. I'm a little disappointed, my Shamrock Fighting Irish. But, you know, Lance, you're undefeated this week.
I finally a 3-0. I don't think anybody's going to catch Mike Roden for
maybe,
a while.
Yeah, but maybe you can catch up to me. I know Mike Roden is leading me by only one game, so we'll see. But now let's move on to our hit of the week.
And that's,
now, Lance, you can
yeah,
take it
back
away.
To the game of the week. You know, we were out there, big crowd, Tascosa Jr., Avian Carter. Here we're going to take a look at it right here. Watch him fire through this gap, and he's 6'6", and boom, you're on the ground in a hurry with him. So he raised havoc all game long. Division I prospect, Paige.
Yeah.
Here's in slow-mo. Yep, big time.
I'm not even surprised.
He's a big-time recruit for a reason.
It's Avian Carter.
Just a junior.
Not surprised. Yeah, I know. Really impressive. But let's move on to our play of the week, and that takes us to Groover as Shamrock's Caden Peavy picks off the errant pass at the goal line and takes it 65 yards deep into Greyhound territory. Really impressive run. I definitely could not do that. I'd be stopped immediately. But Lance, I know we have some undefeated teams still. It's week 5. We're going on to week 6 next week. Kind of talk about those undefeated teams.
Kind of what we learned tonight was there are 6 teams still undefeated. Freona Chieftains on a roll, kind of underrated in that district.
Yeah.
5-0. Clarendon Broncos, 5-0. Nobody's talking about them. Fallout Panthers, one of your favorite teams, Paige.
I've been wanting to 5-0. See Fallout.
Headley Owls is kind of the shocker of all these.
Yeah.
And they're also 5-0. And then we talked about the Childress Bobcats at 4-0 and the Groover Greyhounds. We just saw. They're 4-0. So we're week 5, 6 teams left.
Really shows you what teams are really, you know, stacking up.